That was a big step for our program. It just shows that we can compete with teams like Duke and ACC teams, and I think we'll come back next year stronger and hopefully get a bigger fan base out there, because everyone can believe in us and believe that we can actually compete with these teams.